Savagely destroys inside. En het zagen de aardigen in de nekkels marvels. En het kleden in de binnen God of God. En de all seeing eye, only the strongest will survive. What's as strong as the rock and rocks you in? A little smack at birth put the devil to sleep. As I grow, I pass into an aardigen. And no, that's the scientific explanation. But I don't know this. But I may be descendant of death, where Abraham, prophet David, and he destroyed everything for him because only the strongest will survive. Reminds me of the time of when Abraham broke all the eye except a big one. I remind him of the ground. Before that, we granted Abraham his guidance and understanding, for he were fully aware of him. He said to his father and his people, what are these statues which you have devoted yourselves? He said, we found our parents worshipping them. He said, indeed, you and your parents have gone totally astray. He said, are you telling us the truth or are you great? He said, your only God is the God of the heavens and the earth, the creator. This is a testimony to which I bear witness. I swear by God, I have planned to deal with your statues as soon as you leave. You brought them into pieces, except for the big one, that they may refer to it. And they said, whoever did this to our gods is the real Israeli transgressor. He said, we've heard he threatened them. He was called Abraham. And they said, bring him before the eyes of the people that they may bear with us. They said, do you do this to our God, O Abraham? He said, it is that big one who did it. Go ask them if they can speak. They were taken aback and said to themselves, indeed, you are the ones who have been transgressing. Yet they reverted to their old ideas, you know full well this cannot speak. He said, do you then worship to that God? Possesses no power to benefit you or harm you. You have incurred shame by worshipping idols beside God. Do you not understand? They said, burn him and support your God if this is what you decide to do. He said, oh, fire be cool and safe for Abraham. Thus they schemed against him, but we made them the losers. We saved him and saved Lot to the land that we blessed for all the people. We granted him Isaac and Jacob as a gift. We made both of them righteous. Made them both righteous. We made them imams to guide in accordance with our commandments, and we have taught them how to love righteousness, how to observe the contact breasts of Allah, and the obligatory charities of God. To us, who are devoted worshippers. As for Lot, we granted him wisdom and knowledge, and we saved him from the community that practiced abominations, who are wicked and evil people. Surah 21, verse 51 to 74. Peace is around.